Welcome to the Echo Chamber. I'm your host, Dr. Mack. In today's news, Republicans in Congress have actually voted against a bill which would make hurricanes illegal. The bill, which was written by Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez with the express purpose of, quote, stopping tropical storms, unquote, was nipped right in the bud by the money-hungry conservatives in Washington. Here to talk about it, we have the fresh-faced congressperson herself, Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. Thanks for stopping by the show, Sandy.
It's good to be here, Mac.
Now, Sandy, some Republicans are arguing that this bill is a partisan response to Trump's pro-hurricane comments made earlier this year.
Mr. President, is the federal government prepared to provide hurricane relief?
I'm the best at hurricane relief. No one is better than me, okay? Category 2, don't insult me. Under my president, we will have nothing below a Category 3, okay?
And that's not the only issue people are taking with this bill. Alexandria, how do you address the criticism that this bill contains all sorts of fluff which has nothing to do with hurricane prevention, such as $17 trillion in funding to study the effects of cow farts on prenatal development, and $12 billion for a federal registry of everyone who's ever shared a Pepe meme?
Mac, 500,000 Americans die in hurricanes every year, and if Republicans can't get past their desire to protect white supremacists in order to save those lives, that's on them!
Couldn't agree more. But what about these other clauses, such as the proposed federally funded mandatory sexual reassignment surgeries for every little boy who likes the color pink, as well as mandatory gun buybacks in every American city which, quote, experiences weather, unquote?
People shoot their guns at hurricanes in order to stop them, Mac, and we need to make sure this doesn't become a pattern with other weather events.
But what about the CDC study which found that, with the limited weather modifying technology available to us, shooting hurricanes is the only provably effective way of eliminating them, as every hurricane which has ever been shot has later ended.
Well, the fact is that the CDC receives the majority of its funding from the NRA, and everyone knows that, Mac.
Finally, how do you address the criticism that it's literally impossible for us to prevent hurricanes, and that your plan forces radical social and legislative changes which have absolutely nothing to do with that goal anyway?
What solutions are you proposing? Until you have a bill to prevent hurricanes, I'm the boss.
Ugh, you are such a sassy Slay Queen. Hey folks, thank you so much for watching. If you want to help support Freedom Tunes so we can continue with the weekly uploads, and you want to see your name in the credits, please donate at subscribestar.com/freedomtunes. Thank you so much.